Because you have found me in the pitch dark night with open book, you ask me what I do. Mark and digest my tale. Carry it afar to those that never saw this tonsured head, nor heard this voice that 90 years have cracked. Of Baile and Aillinn you need not speak. All know their tale. All know what leaf and twig, what juncture of the apple and the yew surmount their bones, but speak what none have heard. The miracle that gave them such a death, transfigured to pure substance what had once been bone and sinew. When such bodies join, there is no touching here, nor touching there, no straining joy, but whole is joined to whole, for the intercourse of angels is a light, where for its moment both seem lost, consumed. Here, in the pitch dark atmosphere above, the trembling of the apple and the yew, here, on the anniversary of their death, the anniversary of their first embrace, those lovers, purified by tragedy, hurry into each other's arms. These eyes, by water, herb, and solitary prayer, made aquiline, are open to that light. Though somewhat broken by the leaves, that light lies in a circle on the grass. Therein I turn the pages of my holy book.